The University of Minnesota's dance team, the group that took home a national title just a couple of months ago.
Yeah, their video you likely remember went viral and even caught the attention of a big-time rock band. It was this jazz routine that took second place and millions of people watched it. They danced to Dream On by Aerosmith and the band even posted it on their Instagram. It also got Governor Walz talking. He posted about it on X. So we want to know what the team's been up to since their brush with stardom.
Definitely after nationals, there was more talk about our team and more interest. We've had some clinics passed, like since nationals, and they all fill up pretty much immediately. And it's been crazy to see some of the talent we get coming into those.
Right now, the team is in spring training and preparing for fall. And team says, look out for big things ahead.
One thing that I like about Coach is that she always strives for progress over perfection. And I think that's been really helpful in for thinking about next season, and that we just kind of want to keep pushing the boundaries of the dance community and just kind of seeing what we can contribute and what we can put out there for next year.
Wow, it makes you excited to see how they're going to top what they did this year.
Right, it's going to be challenging, but they got to keep that momentum going for sure.
And I'm sure they'll get it done. That's awesome.